Sorry.
So, Victor, you still think I'm too delicate?
It seems the doctor will be joining us after all.
But you want him to come, and you want him to bring Nak.
What a wonderful demonstration, Doctor. Yes, Nak must join us in our expedition.
I wonder what Charlotte would have thought of Nak if she were still around. Come on, Doc. Let's go.
Hurry up, lad. We don't have all day.
Hey, Doc. Thanks for looking after my nephew. He's growing up so fast.
Frankly, Ryder, it was easier when he was younger. Now he wants to know how and why and debate everything. It's really quite trying at times.
It sounds like you need a break. Why don't you let me take him for a few days?
Oh, he's all yours.
Lucas! It's just you and me again. Now, the tracks from those goblin tanks should still be visible, so keep a sharp lookout.
Well, Nak, let the adventure begin.
I can't wait.
Well, my dear. Wish us luck.
Starboard side! I can see the tanks!
That's the old crag mine. It's huge in there. Tunnels go on for miles. No telling what the goblins are up to. Let's land and take a closer look on foot.
They've barricaded the entrance quite thoroughly. We'll need to find another way in.
Splitting up should make that faster. Perhaps north, east, and west through the forest.
We'll take the forest. Come on, Nak. Be on guard, Nak. These woods are full of dangerous creatures. There's an old structure with some relics in it.
Okay. Knack, those traps mean that there are goblins around. Watch your step.
Thank you. Doctor, I found another entrance to the mine.
Good job, Nag. Hold on, I'm almost there.
No.
They dug these tunnels 100 years ago, looking for relics. They found a lot of them back in the day. This mine is nearly completely tapped out now.